Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance.
Something's wrong. I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the sign for.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill him all.
This libbity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a pissing match with this rapity rat pack. And a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, yap, yap. Kitty yak nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that. I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god.
Do it the fun that I gotta do, I guarantee it isn't that. Huh, that, huh. I gotta get better and killer, but I keep it real. No fuck sauce, there ain't no competition. I murder this motherfucker Charles Manson. Tell me why do I feel sick, a son of a bitch. I stare in the mirror and cringe. Shit's getting worse, I need more medication. A mental vacation, cause I cannot take it. I'm holding my breath till I'm no longer breathing or seeing. I'm down to the ground and they call paramedics. No need for an ambulance, I have departed to live in the cops. I'm finally free from the demons I have or man. Shit, I say heck, cause now they in the past. And I can't reminisce, I remiss, I insist that I used to feel bliss. Fuck them! Tripping on a motherfucker, bad I do it. Never knew it, I'm moving and grooving. You're losing, it's no illusion. I'm fusing and fucking working, I'm hurting. I find a purpose, concerning, but never stop any video. Your positivity, the nepotism of a lyricist. My negativity is definitely innovative. I take it to make a mind, I redefine a line. I gotta sort this out. Came out loud, I'm shocked by the honest. I said I never tell a lie. I put my fucking hand up on the bomb. Let me testify. I rectify the situation. Amazing. I'm taking my time when I kill this. Bringing that you feel this. Everything is factual. I'm on this general shit. Why won't they leave me alone? Homie, you're dope. I really fuck with your flow. Man, if we got on a record and did it together, I'm sure that that shit finna blow. You niggas are hoes. And personally, I'm composed. I practiced and practiced some more. These kids are a joke. They never studied the craft. Attempts that they giving her half of the yes of the women that they procrastinating with. I'm obsessive with this. My confession. No shit. Like, Father, won't you forgive me for all my sins? And I'm playing some EPMD with the sermons I'm serving. I guess you can thank every sermon. And perish for opening all of the doors. Mr. Mojo was rising. That's off of the Ellen Woman album. I am still bumping, so please do your research. And both of those references coming from different genres. I am a student, my years. I'm a student of this. With the way that I studied for years, I don't have any peers. I appear and I'm peeking inside of the minds of the mentally struggling. Far from enlightened, decided to slice it. A piece of the pie. No man, I want a dozen. Refuse to attribute to making you dumber. I don't have no melodies. This ain't melodic. I'm honest to say that I wish to abolish these artists that started embellishing fallacies. Feeling like I should forgo to be militant. Missing the messages of Machiavelli. Yes, you motherfuckers never really understood that I've been working at a pace. I know I need it. Take a break. These niggas said they got an issue with the talent I was given, but I do it with a passion. I know when it's a pass, and you think you fucking with knowledge, but really I am laughing. Take a little time for yourself. I know you gas up, and I wonder you gas me for
Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is freaking shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a colorway to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Don't unlose yourself, I'll make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, you's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to,
School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades. These skills brung me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?